have some electric magnets, you know? Yeah, it looks like a dreadlock. That's someone's dreadlock right there.
I don't think that.